Here we go. Resident Evil 8. What might be the dramatic conclusion, I hope. Boom. Thank you for sticking around through the break. Oh Lord. I'm a big fan of title screens that reflect your progression through the game. Okay. Ooh, hey, yeah.
I gotta go.
I really gotta pee.
Do you have sufficient weapons and items?
About to find out. Oh, we only have 19k.
Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it.
Oh, that's right. We wanted to look at the crystal Heisenberg. Shots. Let's have a look at that. What's going on here? We got, what kind of contraption is this, do you suppose? It's got kind of legs happening. Right? Some guts. Is it just a brain in a capsule? Well, anyway. I guess we never found what the Azure Eye goes into.
This may be our last meeting.
Chat, let me know if the sound balance is good between game effects, dialogue, and myself. There we go. I guess you can get the eye. You can have all my meat.
Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
Hmm. Don't say essence. How much of these are we holding on to?
Bonne chance.
Two, huh? I don't really know why I'm doing this.
Do be sure you're prepared.
Sold out. What's this? For a handgun? Holy shit. How much are we sitting on this? 105, 38, and 21. 5, I guess.
Interesting selection.
Sold out. Let's just clear out his ammo, I guess.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Fully bought out. Increases ammo capacity, as if there was any Magnum ammo in this game. Oh, shit. I guess I could have been putting power on these. But 1911. Well, I can only do it once. And we got the most bullets for this guy.
What?
All right.
Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Yeah, a little extra rate of fire. Oops, let me just hit my desk with the controller.
Your journey nears its end. How about some reckless spending to bonne chance?
Okay, yes, very good. All right. You know what? Let's go ahead and have the Man, I only have one bullet for the Magnum. That's incredible. Yeah, I mean, it's whatever. Oh. Why not? The old Ethan Arsenal. He's like a Hindu god of destruction. Oh, thank you very much, Beds, for managing the chatbot. Really? You gonna drop anything? No? I'm pretty sure I was guarding, but whatever. Yes, Peanut, this is the game with the vampire lady.
I gotta keep going.
Yeah, squish right on through.
Little Ava.
Oh, here we go.
My beautiful daughter. Come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you! What? My power is leaving me!
Rose!
What happened? I missed something.
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me.
You're telling me, lady.
No.
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
Sweet. Good job, guys. Oh, damn it. Ethan, why'd you... I've been waiting for this moment for all my life.
I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled.
Peanuts in chat, too.
Groves is mine!
What the fuck?
Language, Mr. Winters. Oh, okay. So she's a Guillermo del Toro monster. Del Toro.
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamice.
Really? Is that what happened?
Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not let you go away.
I'm not exactly sure what's going on. Seems pretty straightforward. Oh, here we go.
I shall finish this.
Will you now? Alright. We're good. Not me, man.
Don't resist.
Oh, shit! Oh no! I died! Well. Oh, and then he was riding in the back of the Duke's caravan. You don't remember, Betts? Like, we went through that dream thing and then he woke up in there. And we got dropped off and we walked right up the path and here we are. Skip. Here we go.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. Ah. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not let you get away.
Oh.
Please, Mr. Winters, stop.
Okay.
You understand the love of a parent and a child.
Oops.
Help!
She's really yelling at me.
Can you deny me?
Oh, next phase already?
Didn't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Nice.
You won't defeat me.
Ow, fuck.
Cease this foolishness.
Nice.
The Metamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Ah.
Will this kill you?
What's that? Whatever it was, picked it up. Oh! It's like a Dark Souls boss. But, ow!
Die.
Where is she at? There we are. Fuck! That doesn't sound cool to me. I'm not into that plan, thanks. Woo! I was lucky. Where you at?
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will.
Die! If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last!
Is that how that works?
A century! A century!
Ah, shit!
All for this day!
And reload.
Why won't you die?
Because I'm made of fungus or something, I don't know.
After all, everyone dies.
Shit.
Why do you interfere?
Ow.
Surely you have no need for this now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho.
Come on.
I will see my hopes fulfilled. Don't resist.
Reload.
There's nothing. I shall finish this. Take any form I desire.
Shit. I'm out of heals.
We'll just keep you.
Is there items lying around? Just keep looking. Maybe there's an herb. Handgun ammo. Ah, great. Can't dodge this at this speed. Damn it. That hit me, huh? Damn it.
How lucky you are.
God, that took so long. Well, let's try one more time. Reminds you of Coraline? Yeah, I guess, huh?
My beautiful daughter. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Necromancer.
All right, we can dodge that, okay.
Please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now we can die.
Okay, what happened? You're fine.
I'm not letting you get away.
You understand the love of a parent and a child, don't you? How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Fuck. God damn it. Just... Alright. Driving me nuts.
After all, everyone dies.
Where are you?
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will.
I will take back my daughter! If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter...
I guess she's just delivering plot during all this.
I've waited a century. A century! All for this day. Why won't you? Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need to stand so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Nice, there's still a mine active.
I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure?
Where'd you go? Shit.
Why do you persist in this?
Ah, shit. Here we go.
You won't interfere.
Fuck.
Your time is up. Now die. Those forms. They could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Yeah, you tell her, Ethan.
Curse this ramshackle.
Oh. Here we go.
Die. There's nothing.
What else do we got here?
I shall finish this.
Yeesh.
Wow,
You hold still.
My wish will come. Rex!
Did I do it? I did it!
This is how
I did it.
To ensure I never see your face, I will.
Shut up! Fuck. Oh, I can't block. There we go. Whew. Hopefully it's a good job. I might have spoke too soon. It's gonna be a final form.
My daughter! My Eva!
Oh wait, nope, she's going all rigid. To fight Eva, aren't we? Oh man. Symbolism.
Rose.
Oh jeez, my turn, I guess. You did good, Mr. Winters. I entrust the child to the Duke. She will become the Duchess.
Ethan!
Oh.
Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Wake up, I don't think you... I'm getting crunchy here, man. I'm not gonna just wake up. Oh shit, here we go.
Chris, Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
We're never gonna see Ethan's face.
We gotta move.
He just starts crumbling. Maybe you should hold the baby, Chris. I don't know how long that arm's gonna hold out. Holy shit. It's the big baby fetus.
Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high.
I stuck it on a knife. It was awesome.
Look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Well, that'll keep me from decrepitizing.
I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey.
That's a strong hand, it is. Good one. Good one, Betts.
And you tell yourself. Oh, come on, it's not that much further.
Quit being a punk, Ethan.
Watch over.
Oh man, she's it's gonna get strong. The Ethan jacket in later games.
God damn it.
Oh, you left it with him? His fingers aren't gonna work. Goodbye, in about 3 seconds. Ethan's already a pile of crap. Drop the detonator. Oh, hell yeah, we get to do the zombie shamble. Alright. Is this gameplay? Not yet. This is how Armageddon ended. You can get out of here, Bruce Willis. I mean, get out of here, Ben Affleck. That was a very dramatic cutaway.
Go. Go, take us up now.
Don't worry about it.
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No,
We can't go, not without my husband.
What husband?
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is.
Never had a husband.
I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where?
Woo! There's Ethan. Found him. Well, it's amazing that that baby's alive, Peanut Worm, because until recently it was divided into a few yellow jars.
Sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone.
He's super gone this time. I don't think he's coming back.
He stayed so we could all escape.
My partner gets to die again. Man, he's lucky. He needs to be cool with that fist. He could have punched straight through that thing. That was your boulder punching fist, Chris. No way, but video.
The SAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
The hell were they thinking?
What the?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad.
They're dressing zombies up like soldiers again.
Someone's gotta pay.
Oh shit. He was holding on to what, Peanut? The helicopter. Done. So that's it. That's how it ends? Oh, wait, back to the book. I'm gonna turn up the music a little bit for this bit. Let me know if it gets too loud. Good work, Morimasa Sato. Good work. Super good work, everyone involved. This was a fantastic video game. This track is wild. Hold on. Thank you, Pina. It's Bjork. Dark Weaver appeared with a dress in his hands. He said,
"Good child, I give you this dress."
Oh no, am I losing frames now of all times? Really unsettling, gotta say.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Huh. what a strange turn the Resident Evil series has taken, you know? Alright, turn that back down now. I was gonna say, it did sound an awful lot like Bjork for a minute there. These images. Oh, we forgot to be checking Ethan's notebook for all his sketches. Oh, we're losing frames again. Crap, holy. It shouldn't get copyright struck. I mean, it's part of the game. It happens sometimes, though. But this song was, like, written for the game. But you never know with the AI systems, you know? They'll hear something. Like, the other day, one of my videos was taken down off of YouTube for promoting violent criminal organizations. When it was just me beating up Gwyn, Lord of Cinder. Alright, well, so, Resident Evil Village, then. That's a heck of a cliffhanger to kind of end it on. Well, I guess not too bad a cliffhanger. It kind of wraps up Ethan's story pretty completely. But, I mean, we set up Chris being the survivor yet again, right? And off to go after whoever these BSAA chuds are who use zombies as special forces operators? I don't know. But yeah, I gotta say, this was the first Resident Evil game I've played to completion since Resident Evil 2, back when it came out. I don't even... Hey, it's the Italian, a voice, I guess. Sorry. Yeah. Whenever the hell that game came out, when was that, 96? 95? Good gravy. Another Russian voice cast. We need to put on the Russian dialogue next time we go through. That'll be fun. Blowback. So all the extra guys with all the extra little bits. The salespeople. The people who completely failed to capitalize off of Lady Demetress. Goo. Oh, look, Cadeau. See, I thought for sure after Ethan had his heart ripped out that they were going to shove a Cadeau in him. And that we were gonna go werewolf for the last section, but no. To my disappointment. It's what do you think, Bets? Peanut? Well, I guess Peanut, you didn't see much of the game, but Bets, what did you think of the game? You like it? Oh, thank you, Peanut, for loot. January 21st, 1998. Okay, well, that's not too much better, but... So, yeah, I guess it's been... What's that? 23 years since I've played a Resident Evil game all the way through? Can't remember the last one I played at all. I think I played like 20 minutes of Resident Evil 5 and stopped. Like, a friend of mine had it, and we just didn't have a proper sitting. But yeah, that's Resident Evil Village, hooray! Epilogue. I knew it. That this is Rose, and she's wearing her mom's ring and Ethan's jacket. Boom.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon...
What the hell? Your daughter's full of shit, ma'am. No, I'm just kidding. The moon feels like a killer whale. I guess she looks like Mia, but we have to guess what part of her face looks like Ethan. So is this like 10 years later, or I mean like 20 years, 15 years later, however old she is? There's no year on the tombstone, that's weird.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
She's turning into Aiden Pierce from Watch Dogs.
Talk of the goddamn devil.
Hell god baby. Hell no baby goddamn. Alright, what is it?
Yeah, I found her. Day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot. Why are you like joking about somebody's like PTSD shit, dude?
Him, you know.
He was a weenie too.
I know.
Gotta take the inconspicuous government vehicle. Who's that walking up there? Night, sweet prince. We waiting on me? Oh, there we go. Difficulty standard. A little more than 10.5 hours. We got the Great Dad achievement. The best dad ever achievement. I guess that's it. new difficulty level. Fantastic. Extra content, concept art figures, challenges. Extra content, shop, CP for... Okay. New movies. Oh, full version of Village of the Shadows. Creating the Village of the Shadows. Level design. Some behind-the-scenes stuff. The WCX. I don't know what that is. Oh, okay. These are the trophies. 59,510. Let's compare stats. Here, I'm gonna do it. Sharing it to the Twit Zone. Why is this feature? Okay, there it goes. Stats. Oop. There, good enough. I feel like sitting here typing on this all day. That did share, right? Oh, hey. Alright, well, there it is. I guess we can new game plus it, huh? Wait, no. There we go. Put it in a new slot. Well, let's look at the bonuses, shall we? Extra content job. Well, we can get this. Short barreled assault rifle. Oh, it's Chris's assault rifle. Oh, no, this is Chris's assault rifle, the Dragoon. Whoa. So this is just... Complete all stages of the SS rank and mercenaries to unlock the LZ answer for your purchase. What is this, like Darth Maul's double lightsaber thing? Yeah, sure. Let's take Chris's. So close to affording that one. Movies, concept art. We have to purchase the concept art? Ah, Jesus. There's a trophy for buying all of them. Let's get the Heisenberg stuff. And... There we go, so the Lady Dimitrescu stuff. The tasting room. Alright. Damn, you really have to buy all this shit. You have to do it one at a time. Mutated Heisenberg in detail. Mutated Dimitrescu in detail. That's cool. Who's Samka? Oh, it's the Flyers. Urias. Might as well, you know. There's Chris. Rosemary Winters, grown up. Ethan's face is blacked out. Oh, here we go. The Killdozer. Hell yeah. Man, there's like a lot more guns than I got. Okay. Miranda Berserk. Yeah, that was something straight out of Berserk also. Rest in peace, Kentaro Miura. Alright, I just want to get a good close look at Heisenberg, you know? Oh god, the baby! It's the character models. Outstanding. The hag. Whatever happened to her? Oh, that's right. She was Miranda, it turned out. The Duke, he's her buddy. Oh, man, you can't eat. You can't ever see Ethan's head. Oops. Oops. Shit. What's happening? Didn't mean to do that. Ah, there we go. Used to be the leader of the village, now he's just a shadow of his former self. Oh, they even give a little bit of plot background here. Similar villagers, her hair and clothes are based on 1960s look fashion. Her hair is... Her design is based on Japanese Yukai Hashimasama, literally 8-foot lady. Aw, her daughters are represented by black roses. Is Heisenberg. Heisenberg's made concepts based on Frankenstein, sure. Created cool gray haired characters, a little rough around the edges. He smokes Cuban cigars. He's a cool guy. Oh, there's his head. Splendid royal moth caterpillar. Oh, I see. Kinda. There's Ethan Winters' face. Finally. That's funny. Yep, that's what she do. Oh, these are like just storyboards. That's cool though. That looks cool too. I don't know. I'm enjoying this a little bit. Figures. Oh, here's the Ethan, where's your face? That's crazy. There's a boy. Oh, the whole cart. When asked what he is or what his deal is, he doesn't have a good answer. There she is. She looks so happy. Like a grandma who's being visited by her grandchildren, you know? She's very pleased. Oh boy. Wow. This guy. Let's get a good look at that mug. Eee. Well, there she is, Lady D herself. Check out that cigarette thing here. That thing's like a yard long. It's telescopic. And her new metal daughters. Okay, let's... Yeah, look, it's parts wiggle when I move it. No. No. Quaid, start the reactor. There we go. Let's see. We had somebody in chat saying he had German dog tags on. He does not. I knew you weren't a Nazi, Heisenberg. I knew it. I mean, you're about as unethical as one, but... Not a Nazi. He's just a Magneto Frankenstein guy. What else we get? Yeah, Killdozer. That was fun, going toe to toe with that guy in Killdozer. Oh, there's the seat. I was like, how the fuck do you pilot this thing? Alright, I want to see his face. Where is it? I don't see a face. Oh, there it is. Holy crap, I didn't even know what I was looking at. Oops. There it is. Poor guy. He's like a Bloodborne boss, almost. Okie dokie. What's these challenges? Oh, it's the trophies. Casual, standard. Oh, okay. So I need hardcore for this one in Village. Universe's best dad. Craft 150 items. Craft 300. Yeah, I guess that's all time. 76 is all I did in the whole playthrough. Alright, well. Weird. I didn't open every outhouse? What a failure I am. Shoot a flaming arrow out of the sky with a close combat weapon. Oh, shit. Defeat Urius during the first Lycan attack? How the fuck do you pull that off? Wow. I mean, you got a new game plus that, right? That's the only way that works. Well, okay. That's Resident Evil Village. What the hell time is it? 10:15? Still kind of early, frankly. Frankly? Let's see what we got here. Kind of want to try that out, but I have a feeling it's going to start out with, like, 10 minutes of story. Let's see if there's something else we can get into a little quicker. Not really, to be honest. Not really feeling any of that right now. Yeah, I gotta say, alright, how about we try a run of this mercenaries biz? The Village, high score.
Stand by.
Hey, Dookie.
Naturally.
We got 20k.
Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it.
Alright, what gun we want? This one.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested. Please come again.
I was like, are they gonna let me play the labyrinth in this? Only has two, only holds two rounds?
Start.
I'm not gonna play Hitman, Peanut. Alright, let's go. Nice. Oh, this music fell. Oh, he took it. Took it again. There we go. Making sure nobody behind me. Boom. What the hell is this? Extra time. Sweet. Man, that was bad. The goal has spawned, huh? Recover low HP when enemies defeated. No longer take damage when guarding. Max HP increases. Super guard. Oh, there's the goal. Shit. Any left? Oh, here we go.
Clear.
Okay. What's this say? First, purchase any equipment and weapons you need, then you go out in the field, get a good rhythm, get combos. Goal appear, go to the next area. Get some orbs. Special abilities. Money left over, counted towards score. You alright, buddy?
Well then, feel free to peruse. Aha!
It's delightful.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications. And we'll do them for a small fee.
Thank you.
Oh, excellent choice. A good deal, if I say so myself.
All right.
Start.
Nice. Woohoo. It sounds almost like Doom music, really. Damn it. Keep hitting it up. We'll do it. Don't get shot. There we go. Now we're talking. Here we go.
Choose an ability.
Oh, we still have Super Guard. Shotguns do more damage. Alright. I like that. Oh, that guy's still alive after all this? There we go. Now we're talking. Alright, let's go up again. Shit. Is that it? Goal spawned. Shit. 7, 6, 5, 4, 2. Okay. I almost fucked up. I mean, okay, I guess. Duke's into it.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
We can't buy ammo. All right.
Please come.
Slow motion. I didn't die. There we go, that did him. Rose is shooting at me. God, I'm a terrible shot. Let's go up here. Ah, here we go. Bonus time. Ammo. Let's go this way, I guess. Bonus time. Shit, what was that? No, I was blocking. Goodness gracious. Great. Oh, god damn it. There it is. I was lucky. And unlucky.
Choose an ability.
Sure. Good night, Peanut. Sleep well. Thanks for watching. Keep it lurking, though. Sweet. I can't go out this way? God damn it. Who the hell's left? Oh, the rooftop guys. How do you get up there? I don't have a map. Great, am I screwed? I think I'm screwed. Money. Yeah, I'm screwed.
Hurry up!
Don't yell at me. Oh well, I guess I could try to get these guys. Ow, they got me. Did I shoot the arrow? Cool. I don't know, I guess I missed the exit through the house, but... Well, that's mercenaries, I guess. Well, I guess that'll do me for tonight's stream. Thanks for joining me through Resident Evil 8. I don't... without a horror game, I won't feel... obligated to do it only at nighttime, so I'll probably be more flexible with what games gets played at what time, either morning or night. But tomorrow morning will be more Final Fantasy VII Remake, so we'll see some of that. Oh no, I'm losing all my frames. Jeez. Well, that'll do. Good night.